Hey, what's up, YouTube? I'm Dex.
I'm Mike.
And today we have a trailer request for the movie Raji Rani. So this movie is basically about like a relationship between a couple before they get married, and then I guess after they get married.
Okay.
And it turns out that this couple and these people are very dysfunctional.
Oh, okay.
So I'm assuming it's probably an arranged marriage.
Mm-hmm.
They wanted to marry other people, but now they're stuck with each other.
Well, sounds funny.
And they're not happy. All right, so on that note, we are going to start it up. He's like, fine. She don't look happy. It looks fun, though, doesn't it? Oh, he's getting drunk singing, huh? Oh, that's not the guy. What's going on here? Oh! Nice. That's kind of true, I think.
Oh, he's like,
all right, So wasn't they married, but yet they're falling for somebody else, each of them?
I think that might be the story before they get married.
Oh, okay.
Like, they're into these other people, but then eventually they get married.
Mm.
But they're all, like, really upset that they're married. So the guy's out there drinking every day, telling everybody, don't get married!
Yeah.
And then the girl is just like, oh my god.
So what do you think the outcome is going to be in the movie you're to guess? He's going to fall in love with his wife or go back to the original love or whatever?
I don't know. That's interesting.
Mm-hmm.
But I will tell you one thing. If you're married and you go watch this film, I don't know how you're going to be when you come out. Right? You might be like, you know what? That guy has a point.
Because she looked so blown getting married. She was like, oh.
I do.
Oh my god.
What is up with this? Yeah, I don't know. Maybe they'll come together or something.
Yeah.
Not because I don't know what's happening. I might have to go watch it.
Yeah. But it looks very funny.
Yeah, it does look funny. It's definitely different than the other movies. The other
Indian
movies.
Funniest part for me was the funny, dancing. The drunken dancing.
The drunken dancing was funny.
Yeah.
And also the part where he's talking about the tears.
Mm-hmm.
Women's tears versus men's tears.
Mm-hmm.
Totally agree with that.
Yes.
All right, so that's all the time that we have for today.
Don't forget to like and subscribe, and please check out our other channel, Dex and Mike's World.
Yeah, so thanks a lot for the request. We appreciate it. Comment below, respond to all comments, and we will see you next time.